I'm going to teach you how to do a cork on a trampoline, or what people teach you on YouTube videos.
So what I learned is that you want to practice doing this. Follow your hand. You could use both hands, whatever side you spin on, you will kick with. So we're going to start with our left. And we're going to start with our left. So just practice that for about 30 seconds. Alright, on to the next step. We're going to be spinning. So that's the tricky part. You want to jump. And then follow your hands. And then when you're on that part, in the middle, right here, you want a 360 spin. Really fast. Alright, I'll try doing that. Alright, so we're already over there on that part. So just practice doing that. Alright, now we're going to practice doing that. Follow your hands as you do that. Now we'll try doing the cork. Alright. If that didn't work, so YouTube videos are wrong. Because this is what I learned. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Subscribe if it worked for you.